Three, two, one, go!
Quarterfinal one, match one is underway with 15 seconds of autonomous. 10-18, the Robo Devils doing their thing. Taking long shots from blue side of the field towards the red goal. Unable to make two, we'll see if they can do it with a third. No score from the Blue Alliance. One score, from the Blue Alliance. We go into 2 minutes of teleoperated control with a score of 1-0 in favor of the Blue Alliance. 15-01, Team Thrust takes care of that quickly with red. But 20-40, Team Dirt comes back and scores on the far side for blue. 17-47, really giving it to DERT right here in front of the scorer's table, playing some serious defense. 10-18, the Robo Devils doing the same on last year's Alliance Captain Champion. 10-24, the Kilobytes. 15-01, the Delta Machine doing its thing on the far side of the field. Shoots and scores, able to put a few in for the Red Alliance. Able to get two, not quite able to get the third to fall. 292, the Chrysler Machine, Panther Tech playing some defense on 15-01. They go 15-01 fast enough to fly across the other side of the field, shoots and scores. 15-01, Team Thrust scoring all over the place on the red side of the field. 10-24 though with blue, doing the very same thing. 292 Panther Tech looks like they're trying to funnel balls from the Red Alliance home zone down to the blue home zone. Team Dirt 20-40, not quite able to get that ball to fall for the Blue Alliance. A shot from 15-01, able to get it in. 10-18, the Robo Devils not quite able to score their ball. 10-24 with a quick score for blue. With 40 seconds to go, quarterfinal one, match number one. A long shot from 10-18, not quite able to make it onto the Red Alliance goal. 15-01, Team Thrust has gone down. We're not sure if they'll be able to right themselves. The Alliance captain is down, but 292 Panther Tech flips it back over. Blue Alliance robot flips over 15-01, the Red Alliance captain. Under 20 seconds to go now. Quarterfinal one, match number one. The one seed versus the eight seed. Some last second scoring from DERT for the Blue Alliance on the far side. 292. Really fighting with 15-01. We've got just over 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. That's the end of quarterfinal one, match one. It's gonna be a close match, as the score suggests.
Penalty number was G32. Riding a robot with it. They contacted a robot during the 10-second grace period to right itself.
And your scores are coming. It's 8-6 in favor of the Red Alliance.